lapel or double lapel, whatever you choose. Okay, that's my beginning. Okay, sleeve. You can control this way. See, you can control this way. I like that grip with me. You know, and I try always to control like behind his hand. See that? And I always got tension on the sleeve. Why? To make hard for me break this grip. See? If I just control here, but don't get too much push, he can spin over. Look, I already.
Oh, sorry, man. I'm gonna get while I can.
So, sonoplex, sleeve. Same, look forward. Same side sleeve, look. First step, look my hand with sonoplex. See? Not too wide. See? Second step, look. Good stand. Boom. Right? Always attention because here I play too close, he can try trap my leg. Release it, look, yeah, danger. See that? Always in case. Come here, close back. Always in case if the guy release the leg, release the guy. Go down, look, I work. See that? I open and at the same time I bring my elbows. See that? Because look, I keep this open here for me, look. See? Look, boom. Two pants, all right? Now, only 5 times each, two sets. Just good stand, good base, lay down and land on your knees again. So, 5 each. 1, 2, stand. Go down. 1, 2. Start again. 1, 2, stand. Go down again. Okay? 5.